But you guys are trying to put them all through the exact same hole.
Yeah, that's exactly the case. I mean, we really are. Sometimes you'll hold a quarter bullet, half a bullet. You have to account for the Magnus effect, where you have, a little bit of some vertical component of that drift as well, which you would too. At distance, it would be a lot more pronounced, but you're basically holding at an angle across that target all the way across.